Jason Brody landed Rook Island on Asturias, thrust into war. At its center, a priestess named Citra. Jason became her warrior, sent to kill her greatest mistake, her brother. Her failure. Her monster. Caught in a cycle of blood and insanity. Vas Montenegro. Wait, is this what happens after the battle?
What is going on?
Jason in Far Cry 3?
Who's watching you?
Let's just,
Peekaboo, motherfucker.
And he's got those killer eyes. Not a single blink.
Good boy.
And welcome to Vas Montenegro, Insanity DLC for Far Cry 6.
Hello, Vas.
Citra?
Are you finally ready to be what I need?
Where am I? What the fuck is this?
Oh,
search.
I'm not ready.
Fight.
To be
gather
creeped the hell out.
My blade. Bring them to me.
What?
Oh, I know you want my approval. My love, my body, my smell.
What?
My
it's
legs.
Your brother you're talking about. Ew.
No. Get the fuck out of my head.
Wild as ever. But if you want to escape your mind, you'll do as I say.
Oh, I don't even have any
right
health.
Now, you are weak. Look in the mirror.
Oh.
See for yourself.
I am weak. Each trait is a permanent upgrade. Select a per trait and unlock healing syringe. I definitely need that. What are these? Can't do shit if you're broke. Damn. These are some weird ass descriptions for traits.
Now, take something for the pain. Good. But to survive your mind, you're going to need some weapons.
I don't even have any freaking money. Oh, I got one for free. Great. Oh, I even have to. Okay, the first one's free.
Ooh, puppy likes this.
If you want more guns, you'll have to earn. Okay, Vas. Let's begin.
All
right,
what do you mean?
Just gotta find the fucking knife. But if I'm gonna be digging in my mind, you might want to close your eyes, Citra.
Oh, it even has the Far Cry 3 skin on it. Collect 3 pieces of Steel Dragon Blade. Discover unique location challenges that will reward you with cash. Every time you die, you lose all transient inventory items. But this is basically what I was doing before. Yeah, what I was trying. This is basically what I've been doing as Danny, where you collect the PG 420.
Hey, boss. Come on, Citra told me if I make your life a living hell, she'll give me anything I want. Anything.
Oh, that's a freaking
so
flamethrower, dude.
How she controls you, right?
Oh, I'm gonna see you soon and I'll let you
oh,
know.
Oh, come on.
Hey, wait a minute. These are my fucking people. Why are they coming after me?
Because I told them to. You left us. You fought us. And now. They want you dead.
You know, unfortunately, anybody who wants me dead, I fucking want dead too. so fuck you. Ah, money for killing. You sick fucks.
Yes, when you kill, die, take from those weaker than you.
Come on.
You will get stronger. So if you want out of here, don't stop.
Okay.
Oh, come on. Just stay on your spot.
I remember this fucking test, Citra. Alright, let's get fucked.
Do I get some good stuff?
That is some real Wonderland shit. Alice, where are you, baby?
The frame drop is freaking insane.
You will survive, or you will die trying.
Stand in one freaking spot. Oh, come on, just... You're freaking shooting before you emerge from the frick cock. Come on, I was freaking first.
For what good have you? If you had been stronger. If you had loved me enough.
I don't have anything to heal with. Ah, oh, I don't like this mode. I really don't. I was hoping for something more story-based and not a rip-off from the single player. Come on. Like, look at that difficulty level. It's insane already. Unlock weapon cases. Oh, okay, so I at least keep the gun.
That can be a good thing.
I will try to complete this level and see if it's any good. If I still want to play anything else next.
Are you fans? Do you come in peace? Ooh, star treatment. Think you my own mind. Is that Jason? What the fuck is he doing here?
You've shown I can't trust you. You never listened. A cage is where you belong.
I'm coming for you, boss.
Yeah, hey, I've noticed.
Welcome to my mind. Come here, let me kill you.
Got him.
Did somebody get a bit of self-love?
Oh, there's more of me. Okay, it's
do something productive with your life. Read a book, become an accountant.
Please don't finish this. There we go.
Come on, little buddy. Come on, get
up. Oh, wait, I got one piece.
Sound of privilege. Look.
Dad's gonna kill us when he sees this!
Guess that makes me their daddy.
And what's Ooh. That make me?
You are the fat, ugly aunt, but you bake wonderful cookies. Children love you. Come on!
What? Yeah, I'm going to end this episode here. I'm not really pleased by this DLC. I was hoping from... something more... story-driven. Maybe I had to read better into the stuff that was being added. But yeah, my fault. So if you guys didn't like this stuff just like I did, then please do subscribe. Tell your friends to subscribe. And I hope I will see you guys in the next video. And hope you have a wonderful day. Doei doei!